Hello everyone, my name is Julia Grantham and I'm absolutely delighted to be visiting Joana's blog All Roads Lead to Pemberley with my book, very fittingly named Mr. Darcy's Guide to Pemberley. As you know, the book is not available yet. This is just a draft copy which I printed for myself. The real book will be of much better quality with dust cover and everything, but I just thought you could see approximately the size and the cover, how the book will look. As you know, we promised a giveaway and today I'm going to choose the winners of that giveaway. Actually, it's only one winner who wins the first prize. And the first prize will come to you in Jane Austen House Museum bag. And it will, most importantly, consist of absolutely handmade and one and only, no, one of two pendant with a portrait of Mr. Darcy by my very good friend Elaine Tarnowski. The lucky winner will receive the pendant and the A5 portrait of Mr. Darcy. Again, it's that the same unique portrait which is done by my very, very dear friend. And you'll get an ostrich feather, why not? So, shall we just proceed? We've got all the names of people who commented both on Joana's blog and on All Things Jane Austen blog, because I know you put quite a lot of comments there. So if we just work with them, and then I'll close my eyes. And I picked one. Let's see. And it's Angie Dale. I'll bring it close to the camera. Just stop there. Angie Dale. This way? Got it?
Yeah.
Well, Angie, congratulations. Your prize will be in the post to you very, very shortly, definitely this week. But I felt so overwhelmed by the amount of comments which you left that I've decided that I will give away two portraits of Mr. Darcy to two runners-up. So let's close my eyes again and choose some other name. Talia Sommer. And another one. J. Joy Don King. Another winner of a runner-up prize. Thank you very much and congratulations. I was very surprised and pleased to read a comment from the founder of Jane Austen Literacy Foundation, Caroline Jane Knight, that she is commenting on the blog, hoping to win the first prize and to auction the pendant with the proceeds going towards Jane Austen Literacy Foundation. I felt, because she didn't win, I just couldn't let this fantastic cause not to be benefited by this giveaway. And therefore, I'm giving my own pendant, exactly the same, as I said, there's only two of them. So I'm giving my own pendant to Caroline Jane Knight to auction it and put the proceeds towards Jane Austen Literacy Foundation. And I hope all of you periodically donate to this very, very worthy cause. Thank you very much and speak to you soon, and I hope you'll enjoy the book when it's out on the 1st of October. Bye!